Special prayer to Lord Sri Krishna to bless you and your family and also your activities. And I am very glad to say that you are permanent guest for us here. Wherever you will find time, do come to Udupi and stay with us and get the inspiration. And once again, I am very glad to notice your Peace Prize, the next to Nobel Prize. So you are supporting world peace all over the world. And also I am very glad to notice that you included me also for deciding the person who is winning that prize. So Nivano Prize, which is containing nearly 1 crore rupees every year. And I want to have the bridge with between Japan and India together, because culturally we are one and we are having the great history with us. So to represent it and to strengthen that, I decided to invite you here in our historical program, so that this connection should be strengthened further. And in all our pariyayas, you are always welcome. And also I am very glad to have your presence here. Once again, I am very glad to notice that how Krishna wanted to bless you, because you are celebrating your birthday tomorrow. So before birthday, in advance, Krishna wanted to give the special blessing for you. That is why he made his plan to invite you here. So I confirm the blessings of Lord Krishna with you, and I am very glad to have you here. I am very glad to give the special gift for you.
ವಿಶ್ವಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ರಾಯಭಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ವಿಶೇಷ ಸೇವೆಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದಂತಹ ಜನಪ್ರಿಯ ನಾಯಕರು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ವಿಲಿಯಂ ವಿಂಡ್ಲೆ, ಕಾರಣಾಂತರಗಳಿಂದ ಕೊನೆ ಘಳಿಗೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಅಮೇರಿಕಾದಿಂದ ಬರೆದು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಬಹಳ ಸುಂದರವಾದ ಒಂದು ಪದವನ್ನು ಗುರುಗಳಿಗೆ ಬಳಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರು. ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಶ್ರೀಪಾದರನ್ನು ಬಳಸಿದ ಒಂದು ಕೊಂಡಾಡಿದ ಒಂದು ಶಬ್ದ ನೋಡಿ, ಪೂಜ್ಯರೇ ನೀವು ಮರೆಯಲಾಗದ ಬೆಳಕು.